Hey guys, welcome back to My Colourful Country Life. Today we are back in Mythic World by Kerby Rosanes, and we're going to be colouring this sweet little guy here. I think he's the ONI from Japan, I think. Let's have a quick look. He looks like he's got like a, he's got a bit of a hole in his head there. I don't know if it's like, it looks a bit like a cave entrance or some type of wound. where are we? Page 70? Yeah. Okay, so this is the ONI from Japan. In Japanese folklore, ONI are demonic troll-like creatures that are born when wicked humans die. Sounds like a fairy tale there. They're described as red, pink, or blue-grey in colour and are commonly depicted with horns, wild hair, and fang-like tusks. They wear loincloths made of the pelts of great beasts and stand taller than the tallest man. ONI are immensely strong and ferocious in nature. They exert their powers of sorcery for purely evil means, spreading disaster and disease wherever they go. Despite possessing supernatural powers, they still brandish huge iron clubs to use on their victims whenever they please. They are said to reside in remote mountain caves and abandoned houses. Maybe that hole in his head is a remote mountain cave. Maybe that's where he's supposed to live, maybe. So it said red, pink, and blue gray, I think, off the top of my head. Forgetting what day it is at the moment, let alone what I just read. It's that time of the year, that time just after Christmas, where no one knows the day, the date. Where are we? Red, pink, or blue gray, yes. Okay, so I was originally thinking of doing a greyish blue skin tone with sort of a reddish pink hair, you know, like with the carmine red sort of tones. But I decided I'm going to make him pretty. So his skin tone is going to be more like maybe an aqua blue or a teal blue. And I'm going to give him some hot pink hair. So this dastardly beast is going to be pretty. And I'm going to be using Black Widows for this one instead of my Prismacolors, because I haven't used Black Widows. I haven't used them in a while, actually, let alone in this book. I was originally going to colour it with Polychromos, and I can't remember if I've used them yet in this book. I don't think I have. We've had Prismas, Luminance, Castle Arts, and now Black Widows. I don't think I've used Polychromos yet, so there might be one of them coming in the future. Now, if you don't have Black Widows, because today I will be using the so all my pencils are in one pencil case. One second, I'll grab it out. So I have all the sets, and I've got them all arranged in one pencil case in color order as per my swatch sheets and my conversion chart. So they are all mixed up, and I'll just be pulling out the ones that I like the color of. So it's going to be a mix from all the different sets. Or possibly from all the different sets, but it's just going to be what colours I choose. So if you don't have all the sets, or if you don't want to use Black Widows, or you don't own the Black Widows, you can convert them by using my conversion chart. Now, if anyone hasn't seen this, it is free to download on my website and in my Facebook group. Is it anywhere else? I don't think so. On my website and on my Facebook group. If you do go on the website, if you're on the computer, on the top of the web page, you'll see some headings. You need to go to the charts heading, and then that will bring up all of my charts. So the conversion chart is at the top. It's the top two, actually. One is coloured and one is uncoloured. So you can have a look at the coloured version yourself, or if you prefer, you can download the uncoloured and swatch all your pencils in there and have your own copy. Either way, they're all up on there. I do get people messaging me through the website, and the topic just says chart or download, and there's no actual message. So I'm assuming people are looking for the charts and they're not finding them. So I am directing them to where it is. But if you are stuck, I posted a reel on Instagram the other day when I posted the updated version of my color tracker, and that shows you just how to do it on an iPhone, at least, to find where the charts are, looking at the three lines on the top right side, and then pick charts, and then again it's the top two, and it'll open up as a PDF on your phone. I have it here as well, one second. This is what it looks like if you haven't seen it before. There is also a video on how it all works, which I will link up above. And as you can see, so I'm going to be using my Black Widows. If you don't have them or you're not going to use them, you want to follow along with a different pencil brand, just, you know, whatever pencil I use, I'll use this top one for an example. If I'm using Milk in Black Widows, you can use any of those colours from any of those brands to match to it. So you've got Prismacolors, Polychromas, Luminance, Castle Art, Arteza, Brutfina Square, Brutfina Round. That is the 180 set of Brutfina Round, because the bigger sets are different, I believe. And the Crayola 120 set, but it doesn't have a match for that colour. If there isn't a match, just have a look on the line below or the line above, and you might find a close match there. And I think that's all I had to tell you, I think. So we might just dive in and get started. I'll zoom you guys in.
Thank you. 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 Thank you.
Alright guys, I think we're going to leave part one of our video here with our skin and our hair completed, and we'll come back in part two and finish all the little details. I hope you enjoyed this video. I think our ONI is looking very pretty in pink, and I will see you all next time. Thank you so much for watching. Bye for now.